It got its rise from mist of memory, rise the fair Catan. In battle, the equal of every man and every love to stand. Her heart was locked in a round tower's keep, and none that gate could unbar. Tell Rosa Prance in Ulster's east, his name was Concobar. By day she taught him feats of arms with sword and mace and bow. By night they kindled passion's fire that only lovers know. So king and warrior thus were joined in battle's blood and love. The throne belonged to Concobar, to contain the witch's glove. Dark rivals rose against the king to challenge for his throne. All Ulster and the balance hung without its champion. A druid he sent to sacrifice an offering to Catan. A maiden fair with flaxen hair, not once, but two times later.